Hi Pinky, how are you? What are you doing nowadays?
I am absolutely fine. Actually, I am in abroad doing higher study. And what about you?
Wow, that's great. I am in IT company in Chandigarh.
That's lovely. I knew that it was your passion.
Pinky, now I have to go. Please come my home tomorrow. I will see you there.
Okay, no problem. I also want to meet you. So I will meet you at your home. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye, dear. Have a nice day.